Hello students, in this video I will explain the conversion of NDFSM to DFSM using subset construction method. The steps in the conversion of a NDFSM to a DFSM is as follows. First, we identify the start state of the DFSM, followed by identifying the alphabets of the DFSM. Then we identify the states QD of the DFSM, identify the final states FD of the DFSM, and then we can identify the transitions delta D of the DFSM. Before we start the subset construction method, let us list out the transitions delta N of the NFSM. So NFSM has got two inputs, 0 and 1. And we can see that it has got three states where Q0 is the start state. Q0 on seeing a 0 goes to Q0 state, whereas Q0 on seeing a 1 goes to two states, Q0 and Q1. Next, the state Q1 on seeing a 0 goes to Q2 state, and on seeing a 1 also goes to Q2 state. And last, we have Q2 state, which is the final state, but there is no configuration for the input elements defined on Q2. Given an NDFSM, the steps to construct the DFSM are, we'll consider the first two steps, that is identifying the start state of the DFSM and alphabets of the DFSM. We know that the start state and alphabet set of NDFSM is the start state and alphabet set of DFSM. Therefore, 1, Q0 is the start state of DFSM, and second, sigma is equal to, you can see that here it is 0,1 for NFSM, the same is the input alphabet for DFSM. The third step is to identify the states QD of the DFSM. Consider the states QN of the NFSM. So we have got three states, Q0, Q1 and Q2. Since N is equal to 3, QD is equal to 2 to the power N, 2 to the power 3, that is equal to 8 states. Therefore, QD has got states empty set Q0, Q1, Q2, Q0, Q1, Q0, Q2, Q0, Q1 and Q2. The next step is to identify the final states FD of the DFSM. Now, the final state of NDFSM FN is equal to state Q2. Therefore, FD is all the subsets of QD which contain FN. Therefore, we have Q2 state, Q0, Q2 state, Q1, Q2 state, and Q0, Q1, Q2 states as the final states of the DFSM. The fifth step is to identify the transitions delta D. So we consider all these states of the DFSM on the two inputs. So we have phi, Q0, Q1, Q2 states, then two element Q0, Q1 and Q0, Q2. Then we have Q1 and Q2. Then it is Q0, Q1 and Q2. Q0 is our start state, and whichever state has got Q2 as the element is a final state. Now we know that we do not have any transitions defined for the phi state. And next we consider state Q0. The state transitions remain the same as that of NDFSM. That is, on receiving a 0, it goes to Q0 state, and Q0 on receiving a 1 goes to two states, Q0 and Q1. But under DFSM, we cannot treat these Q0, Q1 states separately. Instead, we consider them as a single state. Next is the transitions on Q1 state. On Q1, if we give a 0, there is a transition to Q2 state. And on Q1, when we give a 1, again, there is a transition to Q2 state itself. And state Q2. Q2, we do not have any transitions defined, therefore we can write a 5. The next state in the DFSM is Q0, Q1 state. And we know that delta D transitions of Q0, Q1 state on input A is equal to delta N transition of Q0 on A union delta N transition of Q1 and A. So considering this, we get Q0 and Q2 state. And Q0, Q1 together on 1 goes to Q0, Q1, Q2 state. This is the union. Next, considering Q0, Q2 state, these two states. So that would be just Q0. And then Q0 and Q2 state. That would be Q0 and Q1. Next is Q1 and Q2 state. On receiving a 0, they go to Q2 state. On receiving a 1, also it goes to Q2 state. Next it is Q0, Q1 and Q2. The three states together. So here we have Q0 and Q2. And in this case, it is Q0, Q1 and Q2. Using the transition table, let us draw the transition diagram. We take the start state Q0. Q0 on seeing a 0 remains in Q0 state, and on seeing a 1 goes to Q0, Q1 state. Then I will consider this Q0, Q1 state. The Q0, Q1 state on seeing a 0 goes to Q0, Q2 state. And on seeing a 1 goes to Q0, Q1, Q2 state. Then I will consider this Q0, Q2 state. Q0, Q2 state on seeing a 0 goes to Q0 state. And on seeing a 1 goes to Q0, Q1 state. Next is this state Q0, Q1, Q2. On seeing a 0, it goes to Q0, Q0, Q2 state, and seeing a 1, it remains, it's a self loop. We have seen the reachable states from the start state. The other states which are still in the transition list are Q1 state. Q1 state on seeing a 0 goes to Q2 state, and on seeing a 1 also goes to Q2 state. Q2 state does not have any transitions which are defined. And then remaining is Q1
Q1, Q2 state. Q1, Q2 state goes to Q2 on receiving 0 and 1. But we can see that these are two separate figures, and in no way these states are able to reach the start state. Therefore, we need not consider them in our state transition diagram of DFSM. And we eliminate it. Therefore, all the states, since Q2 is the final state, all the states which has got Q2 as an element will be considered as the final states of the DFSM.